7. We've been so good all year, moving the ball and getting 7 when we get in the red zone or get close. And we knew it was going to be a challenge because they've got a great red zone defense. But to not be able to get 7 points a couple times moving the ball all the way down the field on them, it kind of killed some of the momentum. And then we came out in the second half and just didn't play very well, I don't think.
What did you think about the quarterback change?
It's a coaching decision. I can't pretend to know anything about quarterback play, so it's better if I don't evaluate the decision.
How was it when Johnny came in the sense he came down and he went right down for a touchdown?
Yeah. Well, Johnny's done a great job since he's been here. He's a professional. He handles himself the right way. He prepares for the game. So when they put him in there, there was no panic or surprise or anything like that in the huddle because it was still the mentality, let's go do our job. Let's go get a 7-point play here and see what we can do the next time we get the ball. And he did a good job when he was in the huddle and moved us right down the field. I think there's a little bit of an element of surprise when you throw a new quarterback in there that's different from your starter that the defense hasn't really prepared for him. And we were able to take advantage of that.